Good morning, everybody. Starting off the Sunday morning with some antiviruses and already a bit of a line, you know.
7 o'clock in the morning, girl. Welcome back to the channel. We gotta get the morning started with some consistent. But that's the best. View this side, get some.
And we are now. We are at Old Velodrome for a Sunday. Nice and chill, nothing hectic. We're just gonna stand around, model. As you can see, Nasir is standing around and modeling. Just wait for it, wait for it. Check here, look at that. Look at that sexy people. Are we? You stand like that Honda boys. I don't get the joke for some reason. You, I don't know what the joke is. What's the Honda boys joke? I don't know. But anyways, so I'm just gonna take a nice walk around, show you guys what's here. It's not very, very full, but you know what? Something for the boys. Seeing here, Michael's like, what you doing? This man looks like he's rolling shit here, bruh. But no, he's busy with a lens.
I'm busy with my camera.
Is it? So, yeah, any drag sister? What? Why your drag sister?
She actually wanted to come
with. We actually, what we're gonna try and find out is, does that Ford have a beams in it? There's a beam sticker.
Yeah.
We're gonna go lie detector that man now.
You need to put a beam.
Remember, are we? Come, let's go. Is there beams in here? You're not allowed to say. Listen to them. Skull Anointed Nation, if you don't know, all of this is because of this one. Chico Life, boy. Check it. Mark one stabbing up. There you go. Michael must go. Gonna see you, brah. Yes, boy. Some air twinning going on here. Nice.
I was like, it's about to go down.
Mm-hmm. slide. Holy crap, did this guy get this thing out of a bloody time capsule or something? Look at that! Wow! The cleanest CRX I've seen. Guaranteed. Yo bro, looking nice, man. Damn it. Damn it. Straight out of a time capsule, bro. Jesus. Anyways, I'm gonna cut to you guys. Thanks for watching this. I'll be down on the first Sunday. I think that the first Sunday is at Brackenfell, though. I didn't go there, but yeah, maybe later or tomorrow. Whatever, someone will shoot something. I know Van got the Tuesday Nation this morning, but yeah. We'll see you guys. Thank you for watching, and I'm gonna, well, I got nervous. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Check it, Yusuf.